So number line. What is number line? A number line is a horizontal line with numbers marked on it at equal gaps or intervals. So children, so this is called a number line. So look at the number line shown below. So this is called a number line. So number lines means just you have to draw a straight line with the help of pencil and scale in your notebook, and we have to put arrows at each end of the line, and we have to put marks at equal intervals, and mark and write the numbers for each mark. So let us start the marks with 0. So on the number line, we have to start the numbers from 0. So 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So in this way, we have to represent. So we can represent any numbers on the number line. So just you have to draw a straight line with the help of a scale on your notebook, and put some marks at equal gaps, and each mark is represented by the numbers, and we have to start the numbers with 0 on the number line. So this is the number line. So this is the how to draw a number line. So look at the number line shown below. So this is the number line. So complete the number line. So children, so let us practice a small activity on the number line. So look at this. So this is a number line, and we have marked some numbers on the number line, and some gaps are, that means some fill in the blanks are left here. So we have to fill that gaps. So the first number 0, the second number 1. So after 1 we will get 2. So the number which comes after 2 is 3. So write 3 here, and after 3 we will get 4. So after 4 we will get 5, already given on the number line. So after 5 the next mark is 6, and after 6 we will get 7, and after 7 we will get 8, and after 8 we will get 9 on the number line, and after 9 we will write 10, and after 10 we will write 11, and after 11 we will write 12. So after 12 we will write 13, and after 13 we will write 14, and after 14 the number comes will be 15. So this is the way how to fill the gaps given in the number line. So look at the, so let us complete the another number line. So this is the second exercise on the number line. So let us practice the second exercise. So that is, so 0, so after 0 we will get 1, so after 1 we will get 2, so after 2 we will get 3, so next 4, and next 5, so after 5 we will get 6, and after 6 we will get 7, after 7 we will get 8, after 8 we will get 9, so after 9 we will write 10, so after 10 we will write 11, so 12, after 12 we will write 13, so after 13 we will write 14. So this is the so this is the way how to complete the number line. So these are the examples for some activities on the number line. So children, look at another example, that is another activity on the number line. So here also some gaps are given. We have to fill the gaps. So 0, the first number 0 is given. So after 0 we will get 1. So after 1 we will get 2. So after 2 we will get 3. The 3 is already given. So after 3 we will get 4. So after 4 we will get 5. So after 5 we will get 6. So after 6 the number 7. So after 7 the next number is 8. So after 8 the next number is 9, which is already given. So after 9 the next number is 10, and after 10 the next number is 11. So after 11 the next number is 12. So after 12 the next number is 13, and the next number is 14. After 14 the next number is 15. So children, so these are the some activities on the number line. So practice the remaining exercise at your home. So children, note down this in your notebook and practice your own at your house. So practice this at your home. So note down this number line in your notebook. And this is another example, another activity. So note down this also in your notebook and practice at your home.